I don't think I could love my kids more. But at the moment, life is tricky. All is compromised.
Yeah.
Everything moves at lightning speed except for your children.
Enormous unemployment, very low taxes for the rich, the health care system, which is an international scandal. Military of the U.S. is spending about as much as the rest of the world combined.
10 years ago today, World Trade Center and Pentagon were
attacked. Freedom itself was attacked this morning, and freedom will be defended.
The number of poor in the U.S. has reached the highest rate in more than half a century.
To allow our climate to stabilize, we need to reduce our emissions by at least 7% worldwide.
The world appears to be falling apart. And while every moment is full of too many choices, where are the options that feel truly good? Like in your soul, where you don't have to debate, you just know, that is great. Not good like cloth diapers, no TV, and a hybrid car. Not good you have to sell yourself on, like that donation to the fucking Democratic Party. I have one thing in my life that feels entirely good. Check it out. Smart design, disc brakes, and an electric assist hub motor.
Well, first we count to 10.
Down and up our long, steep hill. We can go anywhere.
Or will you fly away before we count to 1?
It is a revelation. And so are the people I found in my search for the bike. A passionate community evolving around the new utility cycling, connected through the internet and a shared crazy feeling that somewhere, somehow, these bikes could save the world and our souls while they're at it.
Pretty much on a daily basis now, when customers get back to me, they say things like, oh, now I can't get my kids back in the car because they just want to ride the bike. That excites me. That's a profound change, and there's no reason why millions and millions of people can't adopt that.
I can see few other things that one could do with their kid that would be as transformational as riding with them. You're happier, you're more rejuvenated, you're a better parent, your kids see it, they're happier, more rejuvenated. I hear people all the time say, I feel like I'm the parade queen.
Probably the most inspiring thing is just the sense of freedom I have. Who cares if I'm heavier than another bike? Who cares if I'm slower than another bike? I just want to go and get there and with no emissions and with a lot of fun.
You know you got a lot to do.
I get emails from all over the country every day of people interested in transforming their business or their household or their communities, using motor vehicles less and using cargo bikes more. That's very inspiring.
We're seeing more and more people go from one car to one cargo bike to two cargo bikes and no car. It's people that didn't even know about it 2 years ago, and just the past 3 or 4 months that this all really has taken off and become much more popular.
I mean, I remember the first year about 10 years ago, 11 years ago, when we went to Interbike. Lance Armstrong was winning the tour for like the first or second time. We showed up with the concept of bikes for transportation in America. People were laughing at us, you know.
Get together.
We just said, we're gonna just see if we can make it look as fun as possible. We're gonna, you know, ride in the snow. We're gonna carry our kayaks. We're gonna carry cute girls on the back surfing and show that when you ride a bike to do something that you normally would have driven to do, there's like this X factor, you know, of just added energy. And so the key for us has been hanging in there long enough so that enough people got that experience so that they told their friends about it. Those people 2, 5, 7 years later finally got around to like trying it out, and sure enough they had that experience.
Bring it on!
Starting to hit that, you know, flywheel point where it really kicks into there's, you know, it may be a cargo bike boom going on.
the fact that you can go buy a Yuba Mundo cheap, complete, at the bike shop is a big deal. It lowers the barrier for entry. There's now a Trek that comes with a battery assist that looks like an extra cycle. There's the Surly, the Kona Ute. There's all these bikes now. You couple that with an evolving mindset of people motivated to not use their car as much, you have something that can go somewhere.
I want to make the Bicycle Works the place to go so that people who see these out and about, they can rent them for the weekend, they can try them and see how they could structure their daily transportation on a cargo bike. There's one family who got a bike from us. They wanted to take two kids over a very steep hill.
The school is less than 2 miles away, and there's no way for cars to drive directly as a crow flies. So if you wanted to drive, you would have to go all the way to Highway 101 and around, which is a 35-minute drive. But there is a bicycle, paved bicycle path, over a very, very steep hill. It was actually my wife's idea to get an electric assist bike to help get up that hill. Then somebody told us, oh, you should go to Bicycle Works. They can do something custom for you. And it takes 9 or 10 minutes now to get from here to the school. For pickup, there's this huge lineup of cars, and they're all waiting there for their kids, and there's like nowhere to park. And with the bike, you just sort of like zip right by them, and there you are.
The role of electric assist in the cargo bike movement is just helping to make it more viable for more people's lives in more of an everyday situation.
We have got to change the way we use energy. That's been my main reason to play with electric bikes, is to open up a conversation that's engaging. Because a conversation about being against nuclear is not engaging. They say, thank you, bye. But when you get people on an electric bicycle, they get a big grin on their face and they get it.
My hope is that this film will actually help people see there's a lot of people doing this, that it's totally normal and beautiful and fantastic and life transforming, and that it's just so available to everyone.
It is happening now. Lives in cities are being transformed every moment. What do you say we make a film about it? Join me as co-director. Grab a camera or an iPhone. Tell your story. Capture the scene in your town and upload video, audio, and photos. I'll be traveling to the super hotspots and shooting constantly here in the Bay Area. The best bits will form a crowdsourced, authentic document of a cultural revolution in progress. Testament to the power of bikes, community, and the internet. Come on,